Paige can be very motivational as well.
In what way?
Anyways, she's dominating here. She has problems with keeping friends, though, as we've seen in the past. So who do you like tonight, Naomi or Nikki? In the big Divas match over on Super SmackDown Live.
Quite frankly, I think Nikki has the advantage simply because Naomi's starting to come around, but she's still emotionally conflicted. She's worried about her hothead husband, what he's going to think.
So you don't think that Naomi can focus tonight?
I think she's going to have a problem focusing.
Emma trying to fight back, and Paige right to the midsection. These two divas know each other very well from their days at NXT. Let's go, Emma. Let's go, Paige. Chance.
Let's go, Paige!
All right, here we go.
Got a five down here. Come on, you're a big fan of Emma's from NXT days. Why does she call everything by her name? Emma. Emma this, Emma that.
You gotta brand yourself.
Cover. Kick out my Paige.
Well, the Emma crowds are watching. Emma Lucian's on fire.
What did she just call that thing she just did? Like the tarantula? I guess you don't know her that well, do you? As Paige makes it to the bottom rope.
I got worried about Paige.
Now you're worried about Paige because you're all concerned that she's going to be all upset with you after those chess comments.
I'm concerned about the competitive match here. I'm concerned about the fact that Emma might suffer from the PTO.
And she taps out to the PTO.
Thanks for getting eyes on the show. And these abs. Eyes up here, ladies. For more videos like the one you just watched, click over here. And if you'd like to subscribe to the WWE YouTube channel, hit me up right here. And if you'd like to see yours truly in the most exciting Money in the Bank cash-ins, click on the 8-pack here.